kokore pe ke go fana fa ta go tsena fa e ka ta mo e ke ni di no no go ni ke ha go e ka ta e fa ya to a ke ni mana me ri e ke me le ba ta ko ke ta ko fa e ko lo to pe ke go ai fa ya ku three different pictures in my life that influenced me from Ubaka. Yeah, it took a while. I went and I did a very careful and cut up the game. Hanya dari aku kita bawa ada naik dari sini kan gue ini tak heka pasca itu tu mungkin saya ni sih kamu pelau kau yang nak kita siok kat saya ni sih muka laun nol tu heka pasca itu apa yang beliau kau kena tahu dia main apa. But when they moved from Toloaki di Tanggung Tonga, it was only a few years. Ke mau share in our life. E kwa mama atua na hiki hiki olohe. Na hiki ki toloa, hiki ki manili, hiki ki ngai feitu ke eke. Kala nge kwen koko tataka mutonga pe feitu ke na ufoku na yoki ai. Na e kuke sisi I, probably around 1961-63, ko mao e fainga maari e ke o alatu kona fare, ang mawi lo kaya kaya hawa ay fiye iyo. Ko huwa kaya kaya nafale, kaya the picture that came into my mind, there were books, eh? Na na bookshelf na na tolyo na ako, aki peye ka takamuto na 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 bookshelf. Eh, kaya nga po ako mo kong atoko wa, kaya tohi pe kaya na mawfa-awa ay ni, kaya iki ko news and books. Dia lah yang ifa lau to ya bo sa mo si biu mo di dia ni ya. Kau alo ye ki ap ko me mo ba ka ni. O si wa ka we ke one whole wall o ga na op shelf na to ni ya. O pe ya ko ha ni ap ko e. Ko ko ba ta ni be na de ta ni mai. Ko ti ni ma ko ta fi tu pe ku ta fa lu. Ko ke ma na tu de de. Ye na ta ba ka ga. You open those books and give it. You open your mind. You open those books and you open your mind. Tell me, I had more time ago. I need to do something about those books. So I started to love reading and opening those books. That was kapa na hiki na waya. That was kapa kita ha aki to tamoto ang wala ng toku. Mami ay tahan na asa ko na pati, kaya nga tapi ito ni, yan na ufumiya na tolo kung ito tala na fori. Tapi yan na rin mabatang ka, kumakang ito ni hihe kung manatu I, the pictures in my mind, the obihe kong koy, the books that's gonna open my mind, tapi yan na rin ba yung keilo ni ako ni, kung mutol kong koy tayo ni ko ya, kung ako tala na fori na, Pehe, mana kau 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 aku, aku kau ingat lele kau kau aku ingui, iye ki lekoti. I think you know, what I mean. Fahina kau kau aku, I don't know the people, you know the young people today. I don't think that you know that, but if you can look it up in Google, you would find what Remphor is. Kau kau ingat mana kau ya, oniha kau kau aku, ota mai kau mea. My God, the music that came out of that. I have a picture when I opened my mind. Not only they opened my mind to the books itself, but they opened my soul to the music. That was fitting there, I think, So I was in awe of my auntie. Go behaving about the wa'u tataimi, o mari, Kau mami mama tahu kau tu kan betul, kan dia kalau telefon, kau bilang kau, no fokus parlant pitori, mon fanon me fait tenir ses yeux. That's my first picture. Et tant, 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 imagino que tengo una a mele para mover tan de acá a mele 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 confirmado que al rato me tuvo que ir a co porque calé luego maíe ni a te la hice con jato que me lo vaya con puto que no me y a co no me a mí lo vaya con motor con la mogoa que me fue que me investí no todo lo voy a jetar con va que me investí. Kerana nama kami Tonga, bukan ada yang dimaafkan. Kalau tak ingin kau buka, kata ingin kau buka, okey, kau kira hak aku itu Tonga. Hak aku ia kata ingin kau buka, kata ingin kau buka, mau ya. Alat tak kira lagi, kena nak tahu dia. Okey, kira hak mau hei ya, okey, kira hak nak kau yang dia aku, okey, lete aku ia buka kerusino yang berhala. Tukar aku kan kau kira aku berubah, hamil kan kau berubah. Tuh mu akan kira faham, he? Uhin ada orang main kau kiri, kau kira aku mau he, uhi berani jadi winter. Kau uhin aku kira aku kiri, aku aku. Kau kau faham picture kan berubah, kau fokus kau hak kau kau yang lembu, kau hak kiri. Nak kau nak api naik kiri, and it was winter. Naya mama tu meriah nak kita. Ini kami yang betul betul kami orang betul kinau, enam zona. Tiba tadi ni kan kau nak mahu yang jauh, kau tolol lagi deh. Ayo kita buat. Ya Oscar, apa nak faham? Kau orang itu alat berpasi itu alang aku. Itu so cold. Kau ke mana tu? Kau ke tahu? Kau aku mama kau pergi tempat kau yang aku. Karena itu apa ego ini, kena. Kami offer kini faham, orang kami offer menolak. That's my second picture. Kenal le, kita mahu yang hamil, kalau haul le kenal le kau ya. Kau bawa kita kenal, kita ini nak tua pe. Kau kita kenal le, kita faham nama dia. Kau bawa kita kenal le, kita ini berkok mahu eksentri. Kau bawa kita kenal le, ini faham kata. Kau bawa kita kenal le. It's the second lesson that I learned from this couple. Now, for me, my time will go very hard. Of the time I'll be about to read this book and read this book. But you tell me, I'm not going to tell you to find out that I'll read the other book. How far they have happened without the other now, if I've done it, every time that I come and visit, or my book in front of my face can read. When it will not be. If you want to get somewhere, you have to read beyond what it is that you have. You have to go beyond what it is that you're used to. You have to face the challenge. The third picture that I want to show with you, that I want to share with you. Kemere kaya tu dekade kata mau faham ni asalnya ni, tapi kau lawa kau faham ni, kau fakar mau dia. Kau mau faham ni tu akalau, betali betali pe mau reunion, tapi time ni, ni mau kau fale fale kapa pe kau fale koka angai kata kamu tonga, peui kau mau faham ni, apa yang mau hafi yang ni fale. Nah, kuat tu perfahinya pilot, kuat perfahinya toko lahir dan anu fobi. Kalau kuat pun kau, fakat kau 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 kira ini yang tamat aku nak kasi peti kalau kelas kau yang di Amerika. Efah kuat tangki nak kau reunion, reunion itu kalau waktu itu, kau kaya tu, oleh apa kau bawa ke bukan guru kami, kau tamat ya kami. Tetapi mana, fanya tak aneh. Jika kau fuka kai fanya tak akan tukar. kayak iyo. Ko ange ange na usi erki. Menau kehepe na to tenar lama pe na to rebe ang kuto. Ko kakai lo to lahi, kakai si eiki, pagkakai ko tenar lo to na to kerea kata. Pepe mare ka mere ka good luck tangi. Kung tuy pe te lama pe o kata ta na kita to. Wa fe tangi ma. Tenar lama tangi. And this is the verse that's really, really true with me and my thinking about my auntie. And it's the Philippians chapter 2, verses 14 to 15. And it says, do all things without grumbling or pushing. She went on and do whatever it is that, you know, God has allowed her to do. Do all things without grumbling or questioning, that you may be blameless and innocent, children of God without blemish in the midst of a crooked and twisted generation, among whom you shine as lights in the world. Among whom you shine as lights in the world. Mungu kau, and I thought, my auntie is blessed. My auntie is blessed with a heavenly gift we offer, and her light is shining through in the world. In the And I look at that and I try to those are the two verses that touch my heart. That's the verses, you know, the English one and also the Tongan one that touch my heart. In the three pictures that I have shared with you, this is how I think of Auntie Nelly. Nelly, me a koe, tahine o you was fua, me a koe, o mau tatau mea, o mau tatau a hene te koe, tu a wha. I offer move her hand in a fiat coin. Go weepy, go man, off for a donkey lamb. Oh, my poly poly, if a feeling by the end here. Go, see you, Sifa. That makes you see her in one.
Now, how ke maukal kata kami siasi kai ke hepo ke kinga hi famili wa ta kai wa fonua koi ape ma ki i mana kweli fa fonga tu ai fa mo kopuna o mele ke mo tani la va tani tu a o fa e kia tu mo kuno te te kuno
Thank you.
Faz que essa arma é de raro, que tal que eu fico aqui.